not. If you want to further educate yourself on these assignments, come to the USA Today article on November 21st of last year. This is, according to the author, rent regulated apartments should be protected to ensure that there is a housing crisis. And it will be sorted out by the community because they won't be able to afford to pay their rent. Rent stabilization programs need to stay in place to help their work. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the next one.
conduct and truth and discretion. And so we get to take yourself and take a picture of the truth and work with worshiping in the truth. So I was aware that was the least because it's going to be the second time. And these I'm going to go to the next slide.